does Southwest stuffed cheeseburgers sound? Matched up with grilled sweet onions, it's how you can grill it gourmet today. So let's mix up our lean ground beef with some south of the border style spices. I've chopped up some garlic. And just estimate these amounts depending on what your family tends to like. We've got some ground cumin in here, some chili powder, there's dried oregano, a little bit of salt. Mix this up thoroughly and then, well, let me push this nice out of the way. Then we'll form up 12 meatballs of equal size. This is going to be perfect. I've got 1.5 cups Mexican blend shredded cheese in this bowl, and we need to give it some moisture. So mix in 1/4 cup of your favorite salsa. Today I'm using Frontera jalapeno cilantro salsa, and this gives each burger a little extra yumminess. If your salsa is too watery though, you may want to drain it a touch, but I find that Frontera is the perfect consistency. So here's what you do. Press each meatball into a patty and place a cheese ball in the center of 6. Just work as you go. Bottom patty, cheese ball, top patty, and then seal up the edges. Now I pinch the edges together and then pat everything out so it looks nice and solid. And take extra time to do this, but you know what? Relax about it, because no matter how well you seal these patties together, you'll still have some of that delicious cheese filling creeping out of the sides as they grill, so just don't worry about it. Pop these on the grill over medium-high heat for about 6 minutes per side. Try not to jostle them around too much and turn them as needed so you get a nice even heat from both sides. That'll melt that cheesy center as you go. Move them to the side for indirect grilling if you need a little extra time to cook. Now all you have to do is add your family's favorite fixins: lettuce, tomato, maybe some mayonnaise spiked with hot sauce. Want to know how to grill up the onions? Well, just click on the link below and you'll be out on the patio grilling it gourmet today.